So Janet, what fixed ideas do you have about yourself or the process or the participants that diminishes your ability to stay connected to the humanity of everyone involved?
Well, I always, whenever we do a circle, feel apprehensive about my own skills. Especially to do with tracking meaning. But as I'm only co-facilitator and you're the facilitator, it's okay. Mm-hmm. I would be much more nervous if I were the facilitator. Mm-hmm. About the process, actually I'm very excited to try the substitution. I have, when you came back after your first workshop with Dominique Barter, and I remember the substitution part was the part that I was the most excited about. So I was kind of sorry that we had not been able to try it before. So I'm really interested to see how it works. Mm-hmm.
So wanting to explore its potential, and I guess a part of you trusting that it has potential, that it could.
Yeah, I'm
shift
sure
something
has,
that otherwise we don't shift.
I'm sure it has potential. In this particular case, I mean, it could backfire. Maybe it's not the right place to use it, but I don't know. We can only try and find out.
Yeah.
But certainly, I think in general, I think people get used to the idea that it has a tremendous potential.
Mm. So some excitement to try it out and to see.
Yeah.
And I heard earlier you say, yeah, that there's a little bit of apprehension and maybe some self-criticism about, you know, can you track meaning the way you would like to? And at the same time, maybe some reassurance with the fact that we're facilitating together. And
yes.
Trusting that together we'll catch what needs to be caught.
Yes.
Yeah. Any other fixed ideas you have?
And about the people. What I'm a little bit afraid of is that I don't want it to happen that we hear meaning in such a way that it makes the people from the working group feel like they're being criticized.
Mm. Yeah.
I'm very concerned about that.
So you really want the space to be safe for everybody?
Yes.
And that nobody is put in a position of blame.
Yeah, I don't want anybody to feel blame because I think that they are doing their best. I think people who have these big responsibilities are really doing their best, even though I think they're a bit, maybe old-fashioned in the way they approach things, and they certainly could do with some loosening up or whatever, but I think they do their best and they're very sincere and they need appreciation for what they're doing, and they should not feel blamed or criticized or on the spot, and I just because this is exceedingly unusual that a person who has been fired, okay, can call the person who's fired him and have a meeting. For people this could be a bit threatening.
Mm.
I think.
Mm.
So. Mm. I want to be very sensitive to that. I want to be aware that these people might feel very, very awkward about that.
So you're really wanting it to be a safe space for everybody and to be welcoming. And I guess also when you say that someone who's been fired can call the person who's fired him, that you see so much potential in this process and that it crosses power structures and things like this. But not wanting it to be now some sort of reverse attack.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, that it's really...
Yeah. No, I see tremendous potential in it, and I would like to be able to see it become really more widely used in all the, but because it's new, because we've never done it before.
Yes. You want us to tread cautiously with care.
Yeah.
And we have respect for all sides, and you really see that people in working groups work hard.
Mm.
And that it's easy to criticize them because they make collective decisions and they're in the collective eye. Yeah.
Yeah. So that's what I have to say about
any other fixed ideas
about
yourself, the process, the people involved.
About the people who are coming to the circle. Yeah, well, it's that, what I just said, it's the people, it's that I don't want them to feel. I think some of them will be very baffled, even, you know. They won't understand it at all, and find, you know, reflecting and things like this to be strange, so. I'm a bit, slightly apprehensive about that, how it goes.
Is it that you would like us really, really to engage with the community and to find ways to create a space that works for them as well?
Yeah.
That doesn't feel so alien.
Yeah.
So as you move forward, Janet, is there anything for which you think you want support?
I cannot think of anything right now. Let's see how it goes. I mean, I will have to do, and you will have to do some more pre-circles some extra people have been named. And so right now there's nothing, but let's see when these people, how it turns out. It might change. It could change.
Okay. So you have some pre-circles and something may come up, and I guess in which case you reach out and
yeah.
Do you want to go ahead?
Yes.